To the North Shore now, where the interim mayor of Mandeville is pushing for some key changes, but not everybody is on board. WDSU North Shore Bureau reporter Heath Allen is live for us now. So, Heath, what kind of changes are we talking about?
Well, first of all, if anybody thought Edward Bubby Lyons was going to take the interim mayor's job here in Mandeville and just be some sort of placeholder, just sit in the chair, well, they have another thing coming. He is running the city of Mandeville, and he has a lot of changes in mind that he'd like to see made. The main change that he's talking about right now is he wants to go ahead and get a permanent police chief for the Mandeville Police Department. They haven't had a permanent police chief since January. He says it's not fair to the public, it is not fair to the police department, and that's the major change he'd like to see happen and happen very soon.
So is there resistance or support for this idea?
No, it's not everybody's on board with the idea, and here's why. Before Eddie Price resigned, there had already been a plan in place to go ahead and get an outside agency, a search engine, if you will, to kind of go through applicants, put the applications out nationwide, call those numbers down, take those before the council, then have the mayor go ahead and select. But it was going to be outside City Hall. The mayor pro tem of the Mandeville City Council and the city of Mandeville, Trilby Linfant, would still like to see that happen. She doesn't think it needs to happen inside City Hall. Those changes don't have to be made inside City Hall. She'd like to see an outside agency come in and kind of take the politics out of it. So the two of them are on different sides because the interim mayor says, hey, we got everything we need. All the apparatus is here. Let's do it. Let's do it now, and let's move on down the street.
Well, and he is the interim mayor, so are there some people questioning just how much power he should have?
Well, you know what? It's a powerful job. He's the mayor. It may say interim in front of his name, but make no mistake about it, he is the mayor until there's an election and somebody is elected to the post. But he has the job and he has the stroke at this point. He's just going to have to get the support of the council to make some of the changes that he has in mind.
All right, Heath Allen live in Mandeville tonight.